After a few tumultuous days, we're on another trip. Hopefully it'll recuperate the soul. Let's hope the weather improves. Sharpness, here we come. As you can see, the water is a little tad bit shallowy at the moment. You're scrubbing. You're a scrubber, are you? Oh yeah. Doing the tough work at the moment, holding these ropes, you know what I mean? Never mind all that opening locked doors and all that, I mean, this is critical. Get these ropes wrong, you know what I mean? It's got to be done. It's the new hydroelectric power station down there. There's the hydro generation. That's probably the hardest lock gate on the Avon. So I've moved that one. Hello! Two waiting to come in. Lots of people helping. Good effort there. You got rosy cheeks. Cheers. Great evening tonight's been. Free food, free wine, good news, celebrations, nice people we've met. That bed under there is as good as it'll ever look. Perfectly made. I can't wait to have a good kip on there tonight.
It's a lovely day today, so I've got the hood down. I've got my beautiful Bond girl on there. 00 heaven. There's the remnants of the soiree last night. Put a lock keeper's having to do it by hand because the mechanism's broken. Saw the ceiling. It's massive, isn't it? Bye bye, upper load lock.
Good to see you again.
That'd be nice, wouldn't it? Hotel. Oh dear, the land of broken dreams. The land of even more broken dreams. Council of River Seven Ducks. Nice. So they're British Waterways moorings, they are, I think. So you can moor there anytime you want. So then, darling, what made you want to get a boat then? Lovely in that dress.
Yeah,
I do like that one. That sounds nice, doesn't it? Yeah, twin diesel. I know. Hello. Stay in the middle. Loads of debris in the river now. From this morning's high tide. Okay, this is the partings. We're taking the one on the left hand side.
A bit floating over there.
We got a floater.
What is it?
Don't know. Yeah, so we.
There's a big stump look in the middle.
Yeah, bleeding out.
And lots of little bits.
This is what we're going to have to dodge all this crap now. The back of it.
Oh no, we
going this way.
No, it's going over that way anyway. What are you doing?
Trust me. You're all right. I'm coming round it.
You really hit it now.
No, I'm not.
There you are.
I'm not. Dodged to perfection. Safely in Gloucester Lock. That gate's leaking, so a lot of water's disappearing out of there as they fill it. So they're going to let more water than they ordinarily would in, which is why we're so far back. So that's a bit of a, it's pulling a bit on the ropes. Putting the odd bit of engine on just to help Lou out as the boat's pulling away from her. Phenomenal. What a phenomenal boat. Big draft on that bugger. Doing is writing some details in about the different swing bridges as we're going along. Firm what?
Juicy soft right corner.
Well, talking about blackberries. Mmm, tasty. Use for a poo bag.
One, two, three, four. Got four. That
one cluster there. What about that? Nice sun shining through there. This is Sol Marina where we're staying tonight. It's massive. Just over there.